Okay, that should work. This should only be capturing the Noita audio. Isn't. Because it says it's being captured for me. Not right now, because it's paused and. It's build April 30th, 2024. Yeah, that's what I'm using. Oh, jeez, what the heck? Use spells sometimes? Because I like just used one, I think. Yeah, I'm kind of worried. So I was thinking about. Go ahead. Yeah, probably. I have like below 42. Also, I fungal shifted fungus into vomit, unfortunately. I was trying to fungal shift gold powder. Yeah, it's sand and whales. So I was wondering if the pyramid boss was weak to melee, like the slice. Okay. Yeah, I didn't really get the best perks starting out, but I did get Tinker with Once Everywhere eventually. It's immune to fire? Huh. Okay. Okay, and it's strong against slice? Is that what I heard? It's not affected. Okay. Well, that's not. It isn't that it's not affected, it's just, you know, it has no obvious effect on it. Also. Okay. It's so cool that, The glimmer now like transforms or transmutes colors. It didn't do that in the past. So I'm gonna go up and get the gold vein that's like right above the essence of Earth. Because I have breathless, I won't be suffocated, which is cool. Yeah. because all the first rock is touching it. Yeah. I forget, is the gold vein directly above the essence earth, or is it like up to the left? Yeah, because I've gone there before. Also, do you know about the message hidden in the top of the Holy Mountain? Or, like, the starving area? No. There's a message... There's a message inside the rock of the mountain. I start digging directly above the essence earth. I went over here on Nightmare Mode and I was disappointed to find out that it doesn't spawn in Nightmare Mode. I just lit up. Does that mean I'm near the clouds? Hopefully I don't... What? Oh, yeah, where you just, like, kick up on it. It has to be probably one of the most boring ways to move. Do I dig up, or...? Okay. Oh, yep. Here is. I probably failed my math class today. I could only get like 8 problems done out of 22. I forgot how to do standard form somehow, and let's see. Yeah. Are you confident you'll be able to do it? Because I'm not. Oh, have you run into a potion mimic yet? Yeah, I just found one. It like instantly gave itself away because it had like the particles around it. I was like, what's that? I just saw the blank name potion and I was like, is this a bug or is it a mimic? Not 10. I've looked inside the watchtower and it made a weird noise when it went into the top. No. Okay. It's the one next to the pyramid. Like the one with all the scorpions and stuff inside. No. I don't know where it is. Oh. Do you think there will be... Oh, go ahead. Do you think they'll be adding any more updates beyond bug fixes? Like, they have... Like, nobody solved the eyes yet, and nobody solved the cauldron. There's supposed to be a cauldron forecast site. You could look it up if you want. Yeah, it tells, like, what's going to be in the cauldron what day. It's usually nothing, but it's, like, the second most common thing is, like, dark matter or whatever. The thing that just eats through everything. Also, sorry if I've been a little bit hard on you with the mod pack. I don't want to stress you out or anything about it. It's just like... I've seen, like... I don't know, people getting really burnt out over really challenging mod packs. Like, I know Shulman, it probably won't be Shulman's thing, because... To be honest, his skills dropped, sadly. His fighting skills dropped. Yeah, well, that's fine. I didn't realize RL Craft was on 1.12.2, so I'm a lot happier to play it. No, I don't think so. I looked on the Forge download. I don't know, it's just like modern Minecraft feels so grindy and it's not really fun. Why did they take away all of the ores and like pretty much everywhere else except caves? That was like the dumbest thing ever. Like, you can't strip mine anymore. I like strip mining because like it's a calm kind of do nothing kind of thing, and now you can't do anymore. Or at least it has like 99% less, you know, efficiency. Yeah, but that's so boring. It takes hours. Okay, I'm not getting the rest of this gold. This is getting done. 160,000 is good enough for me. Yeah. I'm gonna walk into it because I'm gonna be thinking it's nightmare mode or something. How strong is the ghost of the High Alchemist again? Should I just dig under the ground and to avoid them? Pit monster? You mean that Ponseer of Wands? I think I killed him once. I forget. Where is he? Yeah, I probably got wiped. I killed them like really early back in the day, but then all of my progress got wiped at one point. Yeah, it just like... Yeah, it like reversed everything. Oh, here's the first stone. So what's a way to do this now? Yeah, I'm trying to get a pit for this. Okay, it's 6%. Oh, I see. Okay, so I'm gonna have to fall like straight. Or, I can't fall. Yeah, but if I fall while I teleport, the sting goes away. Where can I find, full heal? Just some normal Holy Mountain stuff? I knew about the health up, but I didn't know about the health up. That's pretty cool. Okay, yeah, I'll do that. Yeah. I don't know. Yeah. There's like 8 of them now, or 10. Diabolus Martina, which works on those enemies. Yeah, well, that's kind of like the Temple of the Ark experience. Yeah. It's nice that you can eat the mages now to prevent polymorph. To pick out, or I gave you suggestions on what to pick out. Oh wait, I literally have breakfast. Ah, well that's good. Is that, yeah. Okay. Can't see crap in here. Where is this supposed to be? Oh, nice. found it. Yeah. Out. I got hit by an electromage. I didn't mean to, I just like got lost in the water. I killed the worm earlier, didn't drop the or not worm, the dragon. Yeah, no, I'm not gonna fight him. I've fallen before and it's such a pain. Oh, but we'll grab. Why won't teleport trigger every time? I don't get it. Teleport doesn't trigger all the time. Yeah, like it doesn't trigger every single time. With dinosaurs.
easy.
Okay, I've made it through. Wait. It spawns in the overworld? Or are you talking about the mage? I didn't know about the wall pond kind of sewer. If I'm hit by a polymorph while I'm chaotic polymorph, does it do anything? Whoa, look at this. Oh god. It's so dumb. I've only run into the high majors. Yeah, I heard. And then Cole like drugged you and then you started taking me out on trolling me. Yeah. The world is so cruel to you. Say the alchemist slayer doesn't spawn in the alternate worlds, that side worlds, do they? Hold on. the alchemist slayer doesn't spawn in parallel worlds, do they? Yeah. Please get me out of here. Oh wait, I've got one. this is where the alchemist's lab would be. Alchemisty? Is that the ghost alchemist? Okay, so it does spawn. No, I'm not. I'm not suicidal, thank you. Oh, this is all preserved. That's super cool. And that's a statue. That's a living statue. That's dead. Good. These are so dumb. Why do they have so much health? The lasers. Imagine having an alchemist lab and not having an ambrosia. And stepping into the portals teleports me back to the normal world, right? Where's the holy mountain? Oh wait, I should just dig down and then go up. Wow, look how many rock spells there are. Okay, I'll take this. Should I take the trick blood mini or should I reroll? Ooh, I'll take the ex- Okay. Okay, sure. also the group up. Wow, I nearly dodged that. Thunderbolt from the lightning bridge. Is the hissy base just all rock? I've been digging for like, I don't know, around a minute now. I went around the Holy Mountain and instead of going, oh, there it is. It's like, where's the base? you say bro again? Did you say bro again? What's he firing at? Oh, he's firing at the fish. I died by fire. Yeah. Oh, look, new records. 25 new places visited. That's awesome. Oh, enemy slain. Alright, well, I'm gonna stop streaming.